nation is freaking loaded with Amazons. What in the Hi!
You're filming. I want to be on film.
Oh, well, you're on it.
Yeah. Tell me what you really like. Baby, I can take my time. We don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step. I can see it in your eyes, 'cause they never tell me lies. I can feel that body shake and the heat between your legs.
Yeah.
Now, since you're so enamored with the hotel and everything.
I mean, can you tell it's my first time?
Well,
are you
no,
gonna...
but here, I want to show you something right here. Come right up here.
Okay.
This is a historic elevator that's hidden in the fireplace.
I read about this.
Well, walk in there and take a look at it.
I have to show everyone from Florida.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for giving me special treatment. Ooh. How cool.
Now, if you switch it to the camera mode, I'll take a picture of you in here real quick.
Oh, thank you.
Into your heart like that. Cool shade stunner, yeah, all the way to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweat like that.
Yeah. Those goosebumps every time, yeah, you come around, yeah.
We're going to Biltmore.
Baby, let's cruise.
Gonna go have a quick lunch at the bistro and then we go on our tour. Our 3-hour tour, or is it 2? I don't even know.
I don't know. I'm just here for the day.
The sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold.
So change in plans. Bistro closed. The other restaurant closed. So now we're heading to the Biltmore, what would you call that, estate?
Yeah, the estate. We're going to see if we can have a little lunch. It used to be the carriage house. It's right outside the Biltmore. So we're on our way. It's all good. It's beautiful.
We're rolling with the punches and it's so gorgeous. We got to at least witness the Antler Vineyard, or what was it? Winery, something. It's pretty.